When scoring the horse's loins, we're looking for the back to be level. At a score of 4, we see a negative crease, or the horse starting to fall away from his spine. Whereas at a score of 6, we start to see a downward crease or a gully forming along the spine. Today, if we look at Monty, he is lacking a little bit of muscle tone, which isn't what we're scoring today, but he does just fall away slightly, so we'll give him a score of 4.5.